Okay, there's a backstory to everything, right? So I'm glad you chose this
there's
song.
There's a saying old says that love is blind.
It's not of Michelle's list. So the backstory to this one. First of all, there's this huge intro, which the fake sheet doesn't have. So we have to learn. Johnny, you got to learn this because you're going to do a rubato with her. And so, but this song, I sang this song to my wife at our wedding reception. It was pretty cool. There was like 150 people there at the New Emmer Boathouse. And we were in love, and we still are. And I sang this song to her. So this means a lot to me. I let Ella bring it in. But I've never played this song. Did I do it on her 50th birthday? I'll have to go look at my YouTube list with Kelly Craig and that freaky piano player. Anyway, here we go. So this is in G major.
There's a somebody I'm longing to see. I hope that he turns out to be someone who'll watch over me.
Yeah, that's what we all need.